Power has always been about the power struggle between Ghost and Tasha. I've been saying for 6 seasons, this is all Tasha's fault.
Whatever. Let's drop a thug tier for Tasha because she held it down like a G to the very end.
All right, so I've been with Power since day one. I've fallen in love with the characters. I'm in love with the show. It's the only real show that's kept me this long and kept my attention. I'm in love with it.
I mean, I done called it before. I knew who it was going to be. I told y'all, if you didn't, go check the other episodes.
Want to talk about what was right, we called Tate being the sending the shooters, or at least I did. I know we did.
We said
there was a conspiracy.
Okay.
We got a lot to talk about. We know you guys do, too. Make sure you're tuning in. If you're in the live chat, hit us up. Watch now.
Make sure you join that conversation. Let's get
right
it.
Now.